here to do puzzles. Yes, I'm afraid it's puzzle time again. We have to explore some more. So, welcome guys to Darksiders part 16. And I guess we have to go down here. Alright. How about that? Just looking around. No, nothing. Where's that light coming from? Where's it coming from? Anyways. Oh, hello. It's always wise to keep your eyes open here, and I think in the past levels areas I didn't always do that, so I'm sure I missed a couple of things there. Oh, and again, thank you. Souls. Saw this. Alright. Well, pretty uneventful for now. I'm sure it will change. And if Vora had socks, I bet they're wet now. Yes. Pretty long hallway. And I wonder what is keeping these lights on after a century of the disappearance of the human race. Did we have solar power or whatever? Down to a T? We still have energy now? Well, maybe I shouldn't worry about that. Let's keep a little suspension of disbelief here. Really? These doors are invulnerable? Right, yes, suspension of disbelief. Let's keep it that way. I wish I could sit just for a little moment. But I can't! Rawr! Take that. If I cannot sit, I'll destroy you. Sorry, fellas. What is this? Oh! Already? Well, that's... Whoa, I bet I need this. Oh, I need to fire on that. Okay, let's do that. Yeah. Ow, okay. It took me a bit by surprise, I must say. Alright. Let's try this again and avoid the laser. I'm firing my laser! No. Get up. No. Ah, I got one left for you. Really?
The only thing we managed to do was to piss her off. Let's find her and finish the job. And don't toy around with her this time!
Take that. Well. She shouldn't have surprised me like that. Jeez. So what's all this then? Anything up here? Oh, what's this? Aww. A dead angel. Well, usually they go up in smoke, leave their souls behind, but I guess not. Why not? Look at that, another one. A dead pigeon. Like the big fella says, or likes to say. All right. Yes, open up. Give me some health. Thank you. Open up. Okay. Well, it's obvious what we have to do here. Yeah, that doesn't look healthy for war's constitution. Oh, okay. I can use the jump button. Fine. We'll use the jump button. Okay. Yeah, still nothing I can do with these ice blocks. Still haven't got the weapon that's needed for it. Let me guess. Oh, new enemies. What the hell are you? Pointing it. Oh, I think we need to go there. We have to probably activate that to do something with that. What? Oh, that's the door behind me. Okay. Hey, fellas, can I hit you? Well, not like this, I guess. Yeah, die. Ah. Whoa! That's no fair. Really? Oh, come on. Come here. Okay. I'll come to you. Really? They're easy enough. Can I throw you way up there? Let's make it a better throw. Just what I want. Come on. Really? Okay, now. Throw! On? Yeah, it's on. Okay. So, there's that. What's this? Can't use that, I guess. It's one of those things you could use. Not now. Okay. What the hell is that? Oh, you guys. Oh, I don't care about you guys. Okay. Is this not a way I can go through them? Yet. Is this... Does it lead to anything? Another blocked area. Okay. Animal train. Go away, stupid fishies. No time for you. Can I go up here? No? What am I destroying anyway? Oh, okay. I don't think that's something I came from. No. It's probably something I have to go to. Alright. So, what's up here? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Yes. Of course. Well, isn't it obvious what we have to do here? Mm-hmm. We have to stand here for firing up the other one. Hey, I did this and I did that, so please do this and that. There you go. Yeah, you know what to do here, right? What? Really? Come here, you fellas. God damn it. No! Why couldn't I grab you from here? There you go. Oh, come on. Chickens. Anyways, I'm gonna let them fly now for the time being. This one, we need to go to that one. There you go. And how do I get up there, by the way? There's a rope on that platform. That's why they are there. Right. I'm missing here, fellas. How do we get up? I think I need to explore a little more underwater. Yeah, this is a way up. Die. There you go. Any more flying freaks here? No? I have to get up there. Oh, I see it now. You simply go here. really? Yeah, really. Alright. And again. Here. Okay. Of course, here. Zippity doo da! Rah! Alright. Let me see. Well, I got my sword ready, that's for sure. Yeah, it went that away. Or something. What's up down here? Well, look at that. Yeah. There must be something down here, right? Oh, there's a chest over there. Okay. Really? See if we can get to the other chest. Ooh. Yes. Thank you. Well, at least it gave me that. Alright. Can I get out of here? Yes, like this. Let me see. There's no way to get over there, I guess. Maybe there is. Maybe there isn't. Let me see. I probably need to... yeah, break this and then the water level will rise up. Yeah, that's it. And that's not something I can do now. Okay. Now what? Yeah, thought so. I don't care. I know you're not alone. Whop. And die. Useless enemies. Open up. You can do that too. Well, yeah, whatever. You don't want to mess with me. That's what I said. No, you don't. Ha 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 ha. Yes. I understand, that's where I have to go. But this big... Yeah, there you go. The big dude left the chest for me. Anything else up here? No? Alright. Nothing behind here. You never know. So, yes. Again with the swimming. Let's go away, fishies. Now what? A door that needs a key. Right. Which I do not have, of course. Which means more exploration. Fine. We didn't come here. No. We didn't come from here. Okay. That's a current that's too strong for me. Can we go up here? Somewhere? That's strange. There's the door, I know. Can I go anywhere else? Of course. This. Oh, look at that! Reaper. This enhancement boosts the harvest of souls from slain enemies. Okay. Could be useful. Good thing I explored it. Really? Yeah, there you go. That will slow the current down, yes. smash! Oh, nice! What's this? The third one? Oh, one shot more. And excellent! Okay, so now to find our way back. Oh no 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 no. Go away. Gonna get you, fellas. I think I need to go up here, or is this the of course it is. Yeah. This is the way to go. If I remember correctly, it's to the right here. This is where we couldn't get in. I bet there's the key. Oh man, I wish I had put money on it. Damn. An order key with the symbol of an eye engraved into it unlocks a nearby barrier. We know. We've been there before. So this was the one that held me back. Stupid things that hold me back. Let's go. There we go. Look at that. Ta-da!
Now, let's open this door very manly. Yes. That's how I always open my doors.
Hey. Couldn't see anything. So, there's another door. Yeah, this seems to be an arena thingy. Oh, look at that. I know what that is. It's gonna be the weapon that will smash all these ice thingies. You wanna bet? And bet this is also the part where we have to meet several enemies. And maybe even the Griever. Anyways, War and I will leave you here, and we'll see each other in the next Let's Play of Darksiders. Yes. I want to thank you for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Have a good one. Laters. Bye.